Seems like she's clicking on all cylinders right now. Oh,
he's to the abdomen of Deville. This time Deville able to roll out of the way. Oh,
very, very nice running knee by Deville.
Shoulders down. You see the confidence tonight that we didn't see last week in the eyes of Sonya Deville. That's undeniable.
Sonya didn't expect to get fired last Monday. Sonya didn't expect to battle someone we haven't seen in months and months and months last week. But tonight, Deville knows what she's up against.
Deville really.
Tonight, it's Alexa Bliss who looks a little overwhelmed and overmatched.
Alexa Bliss!
Did Sonya Deville really think with all of her weeks and months abusing her power, there wasn't going to be any repercussion, no punishment for her actions?
But is this a chance, as you said, Corey, to rediscover her abilities as a competitor?
As we found out, the Raw Women's Division is wide open.
Cover, shoulders down, hook the leg. Kick out from Alexa Bliss.
Sonya Deville knows what a victory over Alexa Bliss would mean for her own career. It could propel Sonya directly to the top of the ladder. The same ladder currently occupied by Asuka and Becky Lynch, who will collide tonight. The winner earning a Raw Women's title opportunity against Bianca Belair at the Hell in a Cell Premium Live event.
Well, you talked about the submission skills. Look at the chin lock here. A lot of pressure on the back of Alexa Bliss, slowing her down. Smart move, Byron.
And let us not forget, when Sonya Deville was a regular competitor, Sonya Deville can hold her own. And we're seeing Sonya Deville almost utilize that muscle memory now as an in-ring competitor again. Goes without saying how huge of a win this would be for Sonya Deville if she can find a way to overcome Alexa Bliss.
Could Alexa Bliss have come in here a little bit too confident based on last week?
Absolutely, and that's exactly what we're seeing out of Alexa Bliss. She's had spurts of offense, but Sonya Deville has been overwhelming Bliss.
Jawbreaker.
Bliss able to create some separation between herself and Deville, but Deville.
Charlie horse by Deville. It's like a caught Bliss in the thigh. You get a bad Charlie horse at any time, it's a bad feeling. That's it. Good night, Bliss.
Cover, shoulders down. This might be it.
What happened to the competitor?
He's already back to her old tactics.
Deville knows what she's doing.
Referee all over that one.
Trying to cheat.
Oh, impressive spine buster by Deville.
Time to
turn around, ref. You derelict.
Yeah, see, does Sonya Deville really know what she's doing?
Definitely would have been free, but she untied the turnbuckle.
Well, if the official knew how to tie a knot, we wouldn't be in this situation.
If Sonya wasn't worried about trying to cheat, maybe she would have won the match.
Beautiful right hand from Alexa Bliss. Oh!
Ace first goes to Deville. Bliss
to
with
the cover. 1, 2, 3, a win for Alexa Bliss. Break the rules, break the law.